Hey, MJ.
Peter, head to Soho. I have a lead I need you to check out. One of my jailhouse sources just told me that some of Hammerhead's guys are always at a certain pizza shop. Maybe you can trail them. Find out where Hammerhead's supplies are.
You know, just once I'd like to have a phone call where we talk to each other about our days. Like normal people.
Okay. So, honey, how was your day?
Well, Sable and I caught some bad guys.
Oh, so you are working together.
In concept.
You two have to find a way to work it out. Hammerhead's too powerful to take on alone. My jailhouse source also said that Hammerhead's using this Project Olympus stuff to, quote, improve himself even further.
Further? He was already a walking tank.
Exactly my point. If you two don't stop him soon, he might become unstoppable.
Too many people around. I'm not gonna be able to get close looking like this. Maybe if I ditch the suit. There. Now I'm just your average New Yorker. Hey, I think that's the place that got a 3-star review in the Bugle last week. No wonder it's crowded.
Mine or yours?
Mine.
Yeah, what's up? Okay, tell him we're on our way. Hey, come on. We gotta run an errand for Tony.
Now? We're almost to the front of the line.
I know. Just come on.
Need to run an errand for Tony? Those have to be Hammerhead's men. Better follow him. But not too close.
So what do we gotta do for Tony?
Get his laptop. Guess he left it in his car.
You serious? Why can't he get his own damn laptop?
Boss probably has him doing something more important.
Somebody following us.
Be cool, Pete. Be cool.
Guess not. Where is the boss anyway?
I don't know. Tony probably does, though. He's tight with the boss.
Freaking Tony. Man, I should be the one who's tight with the boss.
Okay, sure.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you?
Oh, look, someone posted a cat video. Better watch that right now.
Yeah, all these kids look the same.
He's also the one who helped the boss come up with that trap for the Sable chick.
Yeah, like that's ever gonna work.
I don't know. Sounds like a good plan to me. And if we get her, we get the rest of her stuff, so...
So now you're on Tony's side? I see how it is.
Listen, I'm gonna go talk to Sal. Keep people off the lot for a minute.
Yeah. Yeah. Frickin' Tony.
Gotta get closer to hear what they're saying. If I can't get next to them, maybe I can get above them. Need to get out of sight. Can't be climbing walls until I'm hidden. No one can see me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. If I get above those guys, I can hear them. Gotta get to that alleyway.
Swear on my mother's grave. Guy thinks he's next in line.
Ha! Next in line to shine my shoes, maybe.
Ain't that the truth? Anyways, Tony said he needs his laptop. Guess it's got all kinds of important stuff on it.
As laptops do. We put it up in C3.
Slot C3, huh? If I can get Tony's laptop, it could lead me to Hammerhead.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Stimulating conversation, guys, but I've heard enough.
Spider-Man! Take him out!
army all by myself! You think I can't get you up there?
Don't let her pick off any more of us! I'm stuck!
Okay, now where's that laptop? Well, hello there, Tony's laptop. Let's see if I can hack into it. Bada bing. Looks like he's got a Find My Phone app installed. Let's see where you are, Tony.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, honey. How's your day?
Busy. Neck deep in research on Simcaria.
I'll make it quick then. Your tip was a good one. I'm on my way to one of Hammerhead's top men. If anybody knows where Hammerhead is, it's him.
That's great.
And one of his guys mentioned setting a trap for Sable. What do you think that means?
I think it means a bunch of old-school Magia thugs feel threatened by a confident, powerful woman.
Right.
Sorry, Pete. I don't mean to blow you off, but I'm on a deadline, so...
Yeah, totally. Talk later.
No, I don't know when she's coming. You just gotta be ready.
There's Tony.
I don't think that's enough, guys. Double it up. Then take him out of the bases.
I see him! Spider-Man! Back! Look up!
Here comes the bird!
Hey, Spider-Man. You see that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit-down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Give me the address.
Wait, where... How did...
The address!
Calexico building. Rooftop.
No, wait, it's probably an ambush! Sable, you're headed into a trap!
It does not matter. As long as Hammerhead is there.
You don't get it. I'm trying to keep you from getting hurt.
I can take care of myself.
Usually you can, but Hammerhead's been using your Project Olympus stuff.
I know.
Then you know he's turned himself into some kind of giant Franken-monster.
And that is why I must stop him.
But not like this. Not by going right into a trap. Ah, Sable, what are you doing? A trap. If only we had some kind of advanced warning.
Ugh, I can handle this.
I'm sort of tempted to sit back and watch, but that would just be petty. They trapped her with their own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators. One down. You doing okay in there, Sable?
Or is it silver? Or is it something else? Got it. Hang tight while I work on the other ones. Get it? Hang tight?
Shut up.
You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. I'm just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor. Okay, just one more. That's it. Okay, now let's get out of here.
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Changing position.
Don't mind me. Just keep doing what you're doing.
I'll end you.
Get out of here now! You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that...
Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head? Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing.